Dear student, with respect to this our monoshable multivibrator, we have one problem here. So he says in the problem, refer to the diagram. So trigger input is given at pin number 2. This is the pin number 2 of the IC. Trigger input is given, and trigger input is driven by symmetrical pulse waveform of 10 kHz. Symmetrical means something like this. Symmetrical of he says this is the frequency of this one is 10 kHz. Determine the frequency and duty cycle of the output waveform. We are measuring the output waveform here. You have to measure the duty cycle. Now frequency of the trigger waveform. Frequency of the trigger waveform is 10 kHz. The time period now. Time period you will get is equal to 1 by 10. The time period you will get here is 1 by 10. 1 by 10 kHz that you will get around. You will get around 1 by 10 kHz. You will get around 50 microsecond. So now total time period between two successive leading or trailing edges, that is two successive leading and trailing edges, is 50 plus 50, that is nothing but you will get 100 microsecond. That is nothing but 100 microsecond. You will get 100 microsecond. Now here you can see this is the trigger output 100 microsecond. Sorry, trigger waveform of 100 microsecond of time period. That is 50 microsecond for on and 50 microsecond for on. And this is the, see here, one more thing you have to make a note. This is the trailing edge of the trigger. So initially our output is 0. During the trailing edge, it becomes on. So till what extent it will remain on? This is stable state. Remember, this is stable state. And now it is going to unstable state. Till what time? So you have to find out it here. So you have to find out it here. So as I said, this is a negative edge. These are the negative edge. So output is low and output going to I state, unstable state. So initially our capacitor charge is 0. It is going to charge till 2 by 3 of a VCC. So what do you mean by 2 by 3 of VCC? That is calculated by the formula RC. That is calculated by the formula RC constant. So that is calculated by the formula or RC constant. You can see here RC constant 1.1 RC constant. You can see here it is 1.1 RC constant. When you calculate this one, that is nothing but 110 microsecond. It is 110 microsecond. So here you can see this is 2 by 3. This is 2 by 3 VCC. To reach this 2 by 3 VCC, it will take 110 microsecond. That is, see, each it is 50. So it starts from here. So this is 50, this is 50, 100, and somewhat here 110 microsecond. After that, it will discharge. After that, it will discharge and it will remain in the lower state. It will remain in the zero state. But now, it will remain in the stable state. Now it will to move into unstable state, it needs one more negative cycle. So you can see here, this is the one negative cycle. Here it went to unstable state, but this is one more negative cycle, negative edge. Here you can see it is in the I level voltage, that is, it is in the logic 1, it is not in the logic 0. When it is only in the logic 0, then only you can trigger it up. So next negative edge is here, that means till here it remains 0 voltage. At this stage it will get triggered up once again because of a negative edge of the trigger, that is called as poking, and it will go to once again capacitor will going to charge once again. That means, so here output will remain till here in the output stage, logical 1 state, and it will go to logical 0 state, and it will remain logical 0 state till here, and once again it will go to logical 1 state. So what is the total period, time period, total time period of this waveform, total time period of this waveform, output waveform is, it takes, if you calculate here, 200 microsecond. So frequency is nothing but 1 by T, 200 microsecond is nothing but 5 kilohertz is the frequency. And you can calculate duty time cycle also, duty cycle also. Duty cycle is nothing but T1 divided by total T. Total T is equal to nothing but 200 microsecond. T1 is nothing but 110 microsecond, that is 110 divided by 200. So what you will get, 100 by 10 by 200, you can see here. So you can see here, if you, that you will get 55%. So duty cycle is 55%. So dear students, I have completed module 1. So we have one more problem here. You can see one more problem here related to the A-stable multivibrator. Please go through it. So if you have any doubt, you can come back to me, or you can SMS, you can text to me. I will answer your query. Thank you. So this is the problem related to A-stable multivibrator, where we are computing high time and low time, and you are calculating frequency, and this is the output waveform.